I'm talking about the pervasive but simple view of life. The essential features of the cells that compose all living things, regardless of species or cell type. But life is not simple. It comes in many different forms.